Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, My Spinner Vishesh, and today I'm going to show all of you how to make your own doll dress. You don't have to go to a store to buy. So let me turn on the mesh and let me turn the sewing machine. Okay, now let me sew. Okay, it's done sewing. It doesn't take a lot of time. Now, I'm just gonna put it in the washing machine because, of course, I'm just gonna clean it. Duh. Okay. I am broken. Now, let me put the detergent in before washing it because then I will just look dumb. Okay. It's done. It's brand new. Now, you see, it is not that wet, so I don't think you're gonna have to dry it. Just gonna. Okay, maybe it is done. No, it is actually done. Don't worry, guys. I won't get a lick to create it using this. This is how to make a dress for your doll. Now, where is the buddy? Oh, looks like she already got a new dress, but let me just see how she looks in this dress. Sorry. She's gonna have to pull out her dress. I don't want you guys looking at this. The dress is ready for my doll. It looks beautiful on her. If you wanna make a dress, follow this tutorial to make a dress. It looks wonderful in any of your dolls. So I hope you enjoy all of this content with me. I will see you again. Bye.